We use the Oracle Clouds to provide great services to our citizen and enterprise in Belgium. BOSA is actually a new organization. It's the result of the merge of several support organizations like CELO, which was responsible for the recruitment, or for IFA for the training, and FEDICT for ICT services. BOSA creates services which are provided to other public services institutions on federal and regional level, but also integration with European partners. We also try to provide great services to citizens and enterprises, like for example the new e-box solution, which allows citizens to get digital communication in their e-box in the private partner of their choice. Before BOSA, we were not citizen and business centric. We were focused on our internal services, and therefore we needed to shift. We need to be faster to develop new solutions, but also we need to follow the industry trends. Citizens, they expect self-service solutions, and that's where now BOSA try to provide those services. BOSA suppliers are located all around Europe, and we needed a solution that was accessible for them, but also following our legal requirements. So that's why we decided to have Oracle Cloud Platform as our development platform in the cloud. It allows our developer from all over Europe to access a centralized and standardized environment defined by BOSA. With the cloud, you can immediately build your solution. We are a lot faster and more agile, which means we develop faster.